Trust me, I'm a good map reader. I'd get lost if I didn't read the signs. Step into an abyss of timelessness. Wake up here, we've got 99 months left. Slide into an ice cap, a global Titanic. Can you make a space lifeboat in time? A stitch in time, reveal God's grace. Are we going the right way? Cosmic philosopher, toilet cleaner. I'd get lost if I didn't read the signs. Step into the raft and we're flying west. Take a turn, we're in the same fourth world mess. Slide into an ice cap, a global Titanic. Can you make a space lifeboat in time? I could ask you, but I don't want to lose what we have, 'cause it's nothing right now. I see flowers in June, but I don't want to lose what we have, 'cause it's nothing right now. Are there guys like you? Are there girls like you? Would it help if I didn't even talk to you? I won't get lost in your eyes. I'm not made from spare ribs. Why? I see girls draped around your arm. Well, you've got lots of charm. Would you give me a kiss? Philosophy, twist my wrist. Why? I could ask you, but I don't want to lose what we have, 'cause it's nothing right now. I see flowers in June, but I don't want to lose what we have, 'cause it's nothing right now. I could disappear, would it make it clear, or would moonbeams fall in a place I wasn't there? Would a starburst fly into outer space somewhere? I know I should not do this, but there's boats filled with bliss. Kicking around, oh, down. I wanna read you like a book. I wanna read you like a book. Face down, every word's holy. Every word's holy. Every word's holy.
Thank you. That's a new song. Right now it's called Book. So this next song is called Negative Space, which I spoke about before in the talk. But it's I wrote this song for Trayvon Martin after he was murdered. And I always need to say that when I sing this song, I think.
Negative space. I'm not white, and neither am I guy. I'm not nature, an object, or your soul. Cloud never had to think about what it was like to be left out of the history books. Explorers and sugar men, nothing but plumped up crooks. You can play at being strange, but strange ain't stamped on your head. Send your kids to school in a hoodie, they won't wind up in a body bag. They can do drugs, get arrested next day, wind up a college grad. They can do drugs, get arrested next day, wind up at college. Oh. Oh. I'm no militant. I'm a peaceful kind of girl. I don't aim to stake out my claim. I just want to do my thing about the place. Oh, but I exist in a negative space. Cloud never had to think about what it was like to be left out of the history books. Explorers and sugar men, nothing but plumped up crooks.
You can play at being strange, but strange ain't stamped on your head. Send your kids to school in a hoodie, they won't wind up in a body bag. They can do drugs, get arrested, next day wind up a college grad. They can do drugs, get arrested, next day wind up at college. I exist in negative space. I exist in a negative space.
Surrender to you.
growing wide. Why am I still so uptight? White girl wants to go on a diet. Black guy wants to start a riot. Why is the black guy still in line when I am here doing fine? Black guy still wants clothes and food. White guy's afraid he's gonna shoot. Oh, it's a horror. Are you me? Did I bomb your village? Could I set you free? Lucky things are equal now. White guy came and stole our power. Guess we had to give it away, but that guy forgot to pay. We want fridges and cars and arms. We don't wanna work on farms. We want peace and empowerment. Oops, I forgot to bribe the government. But it's a horror. It's a horror. Are you me? Are you me? Did I bomb your? Could I bomb your? Would you blame me if we bombed your? Could I set you free? Thank you. It's chilly out here. I'm playing lots of new songs tonight. You've heard a few of them already. And that song is a new song, and it's about neocolonialism, I guess, and how we think that, you know, we're doing really good things for other countries when maybe bombing someone's village isn't really the best thing for that country. This song is called Soothe, and S-O-O-T-H-E, so I'm saying soothe, and it's about, it's about people who have problems in their lives and don't know how to soothe themselves, and it's a really important quality that I guess some people are lacking, including me sometimes, so maybe that's why I wrote this song. Mama's got a little baby and she lets her cry over and over at night. Mama's got a little baby and she lets her cry over and over at night. Baby learns it's okay. The bitch's life hugs her kids and warns them of strife. Oh, baby learns it's okay. The bitch's life hugs her kids and warns them of strife. Soon
I'll be with you soon. I'll be with you soon.
This song is called Fields of Joy. On fields of joy, got so many friends who want to fill a void. What can I do but avoid them when I'm throwing myself on fields of joy? Walk by yourself at the gallery when you don't mind walking alone. You can have ice cream and then cups of tea when you don't mind walking alone. You can wipe your nose on your shirt sleeve when you don't mind walking alone. You don't need people to agree with you when you don't mind walking alone. I'm walking through fields of dreams. that the dreams are me. Past, present, future, all the dreams can be pretty mundane, mundane, Monday, Monday. Will I wake up or will I fall asleep? Or will I fly on a cocktail glass of dreams? Walking alone. You can have ice cream and then cups of tea when you don't mind walking alone. You can wipe your nose on your shirt sleeve when you don't mind walking alone. You don't need people to agree with you when you don't mind walking alone. Thank you. This next song is called Ode to the Unknown Factory Worker. Teeth and food and shelter and shoes. Oh, am I torturing you? Still got my teeth and food and shelter and shoes. Oh, am I torturing you? Ticket to disaster for you. Thirsty work, isn't it, playing the piano? Actually, I think this song would be a lot prettier if you know the title. It's called Moonstone. I love moonstones. Its reflection casually rippling on the sea. Like silent films without projectors, light and love and sound enmeshed in me. I only exist this very moment. Next moment's a completely different me. If you see me acting funny, splitting, may I cause you no harm, cause you no harm. When my mind believes this jail real, may you cause me no harm, cause me no harm. When mind fills out to loving awareness, is all. When pain cuts into loving awareness, stay strong. Oh, breathe in, breathe out, remember. Melted honey, mouth when I leave things be. When mind fills out to loving awareness, is all. When pain cuts into loving awareness, stay strong. Oh, breathe in, breathe out, remember.
When you said, how will I find you again?
trusted, and it didn't, and you did if you were anything but a conglomeration of gods, humanly beauty of the past centuries, which you are. In my mind, this phrase repeats. Since meeting you, my heart melts into a thousand pieces more often. Oh, since meeting you, my heart melts into a thousand pieces more often. Since meeting you, my heart melts into a thousand pieces more often. This next song is called Love Cells. It's the title track of my new EP. And the cells start as a C, right? Love Cells. So it's thinking about everything and everybody being made up of cells. And I like to think that everything's made of love. Don't know about you guys. In California, maybe everything's more made of love. I don't know.
Oh,
compassion, 'cause the world, it ain't gonna save you. Love sells. Oh, what else are you going to do? Love yourself. Each sacred atom of the world is connected to you. Stop me now. Where art thou? We was I just born to run? Why can I not fly? Still. This is my last song. And I would like to thank you for coming out at this time of night, this special time of night. And I'd like to thank Peter and Tom and all the lovely people who have been helping everywhere, the volunteers and stuff. Can we get a round of applause for the volunteers? This song is called Life Matters, and I wrote it a couple of years ago when there was another offensive by this by a military regime. I won't say which one, because they are all terrible. Thank you.